Hello everyone, I'm Rohit and I on behalf of Seoruvino Society would like to welcome all the teachers to one of the most successful and innovative idea sharing platform of India, ZIIEI, that is Zero Investment Innovation for Education Initiative. And here we will be discussing about new and innovative techniques for the different lessons from our chapters. And today the chapter that I'll be covering is known as A Kite. It's from the NCERT report, class 1, chapter 13, subject is English. And the name of the innovation that I'll be using today for covering this lesson is known as naming method. The main innovation behind using this idea is to bring the ritual of naming people into learning pedagogy. And with the help of this innovation, we're trying to build a vital connection with the concepts that have been taught in the lesson with the students by replacing the real name with the allotted name for a particular duration of time. The concepts that we'll be covering with the help of this innovation are, we'll be revising about vocabulary, naming words, describing words, shapes and spatial features. The duration for this activity will be 20 minutes. So how are we going to implement this idea? How are we going to implement naming method? One very key important point to note before implementing this idea is that we should have already completed the reading, the building and explaining part of the chapter. And we will use this innovation only as a means of revising the concepts. Suppose, for example, the names which we are going to allot to the students should be such that there is scope for value addition to it after 2 days. Say, for example, there are 3 students and we name them table, chair and pencil. And the rest of the students will be calling those students by that name for 2 consecutive days. After 2 days, we will be adding information to that allotted names. Say, for example, we can change the name to blue chair, studying table, and long pencil. And then the students will be then calling them by that particular name. So that is the process of naming method. For this chapter, the kite, we instruct the students first in the following manner. We write all the names in small sheets of paper and we distribute among the students. We ask the students to pick up the slips randomly. Whatever name is there, we ask them to read out loud among the students first of all and then stick it in their shirt. And the rest of the students will be calling that person by that name for 2 consecutive days. And after 2 days, we'll be adding more information to that name given. For example, say for kite, we can take the following names like sun, moon, aeroplane, stars, balloon, clouds. Say we allot these names to the students and the rest of the students will be calling them by these particular names. After 2 days, we add more information to it. Say bright sun, half or full moon, high flying aeroplane, inflated balloon, cloud and so on. So this way, then we add more information to it and the students will be calling them along with the rest of the information that is being given. And if the students want to add more information to it, they can also add more information to it. And this way we continue with the class. And when we start implementing naming method in our learning pedagogy, we get a lot of benefits. First and very important thing, we are converting the whole classroom into a self-learning environment. The students will find this activity very interesting because they will be learning the names by calling out their friends with that particular names. Secondly, it will also help in development of critical thinking and decision making skills, and they will also learn to speak simple words in English. Along with this, when you start implementing this idea in your own classrooms, I'm definitely sure that you'll be getting a lot of benefits apart from the ones which I have mentioned. And for this innovation, this idea, that's all. I hope you like this video. And if you want more of such videos from us, please do like, share and subscribe to our official channel, ZIIEI. And also don't forget to download our ZIIEI Innovative Pathshala app. That's all for now. Thank you.